In 1628, the Pride of the Swedish Navy sank only a mile into its maiden voyage. The Vasa was extravagantly decorated and heavily armed but disastrously top-heavy, leading to its quick demise and serving as a costly lesson in shipbuilding.